standard science lesson 2 human body new world
skeleton minerals calcium phosphorus skull cranium girdles vertebrae thoracic sternum
Standard science lesson 2 human body as the form 1. What is the framework of bone in our body called?
Bones of a body from a frame called the skeleton.
2. How many bones are there in our human body?
206 bones in the human body.
Question 3. What is the skull also skull?
It is also called the cranium.
Question 4. Which is the only movable bone in the skull?
The lower jaw is the only movable bone in the skull.
Question 5. What are ring-like bones in the vertebral column called?
Ring-like bones called vertebrae.
Question 6. How many pair of bones make the rib cage?
12 pair of long, curved, flat bones called ribs.
Question 7. Which organ does the vertebral column protect?
Spinal cord.
Question 8. Name the two pairs of girdles.
A pair of shoulder girdle and a pair of hip girdle.
Question 9. This is the longest and strongest bone in the human body.
Hand and leg.
10. How many bones are there in his hand?
30 bones in each hand. Thank you. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.